and when the sun's right, it might cause a total solar eclipse.